In this video, I am going to show you how we can highlight our PDF online. Here you can see my PDF option is open, and in some cases, if we are not having PDF highlighter option inbuilt in our PDF reader software, then in such cases we can use internet and we can highlight our PDF online. So for this purpose, I will go to google.com, and in Google search window I will type PDF online highlighter. Here you can see first website is there. I will scroll down and you can see smallpdf.com. So I will click on this smallpdf.com, and now it will open me in PDF highlighting page where I can highlight my PDF. So here you can see now the PDF highlighting option is available. So I will scroll down, and here you can see highlight PDF button is there. So I will click on PDF highlight, and now it is asking me to choose the file on which I want to highlight the document. So here I will go to desktop and I will select the particular file for highlighting my PDF. So now it will take 1 minute to upload the file. You can see my file has been uploaded. Now if I want to give highlighting, so here you can see this third option is there, PDF highlighter. If I click here, I am having two options, text highlighter and freehand highlighter. So I will select this freehand highlighter, and now you can see my cursor is now become highlighter. So I will scroll down, and suppose I want to highlight this, then I will just move my mouse and you can see my text is getting highlighted. Here you can see color option is there. I will select red color, and now you can see my text is getting highlighted in another color. Here I can change the color to green also. You can see my text is highlighting in green color also. Again, you can see here some interesting option is there. I can increase the size of my highlighter also. So here if I select this, and then you can see it is directly highlighting my text in my PDF. Again, if I want to change my color, I will select this blue color, and you can see I am highlighting my PDF. So in this way, we can do PDF highlighting online by using this smallpdf.com. Now if I have finished with this highlighting, and if I want to save this highlighted PDF, then here you can see download option is there at right hand side. So I will click on download option, and my highlighted PDF will get downloaded. You can see my PDF has been downloaded, and I will open PDF to show you the highlighted things. Here you can see my PDF is opening, and after opening you will see the highlighted text which I highlighted by using this smallpdf.com option. My PDF is now opening. It's taking little bit time, but I will wait to open my PDF. So here you can see my highlighted PDF is available. So whatever the colors I used in the highlighting of this PDF are here available. So in this way you can see my original PDF is there, and my highlighted PDF is also there. So in this way we can use this smallpdf.com to highlight our PDF. Thank you.